He flattens Steph out. He cuts back door. His three is good. I think we'll add it to his game, but it's not there now. And that's the greatest three-point shooter the game has ever seen. Knock it.
They need his shoes to be more comfortable.
Let's use that.
Exactly.
Comfortability. Curry for three. Steph one more time for the advantage. Good.
Put him in a bad position.
Curry, very deep three. Got another one.
I'm sure they're always engaged, focused on Zion Williamson.
So Steph on the relocate and hustled in, but the Warriors don't have enough fouls there. And there's Steph out of bounds, back in bounds, and very quickly with a three.
You just got to watch Bledsoe.
Good one out of bounds. Shoot is Curry. Three. Got it.
Pinch your shoe as the Warriors force another turnover.
Oh, Steph.
Anything you can to quell this momentum they have.
So you may have to win this game twice.
Oh,
Steph with a three.
Oh, watch Eric Bledsoe just fall over like Neo.
And Steph is saying, yeah, Neo is dodging those bullets, but you're not about to dodge this barrage of moves I'm about to throw at you.
Just Steph, nearly the turnover.
No way. Come on now.
Curry, the three. Steph on the relocate, but you see Royce O'Neal right with him. Curry hit a three anyway.
And Joe Ingles is one of them. Steph is calling Bazemore in. You got to set that pin down screen. He didn't really get
there. Curry, three.